All right, Joan.
Yes?
What are your thoughts on love and marriage?
Well, I haven't been in love in a long time, but I remember it being a great feeling. I'd love to be in love again. Marriage, I have a lot of faith in marriage. It's all about communication. You can talk to each other, you can work through anything.
Took you out of my arms.
All right, Grandma, when you go back to Arkansas, what thing is it that you're most looking forward to back in Arkansas?
Back in Arkansas?
Lips that want.
Well, really everything I care about is here in Wisconsin. I have a couple good friends down there that I enjoy spending time with.
But what's the thing, like there's one thing that you're guaranteed to be excited about when you go back, right? Something. Well, what is it?
Seeing my animals again. My
see your animals.
My cats. I love my animals.
Going swimming maybe?
Going back to therapy and exercising in the pool.
Where you are a dominant force in the water.
I'm a dominant force in my exercise class. I inspire everybody because I push myself.
Yes.
And I also, when I'm in the pool with everybody, I sing to everybody. They had me sing one day. You know, I told them I sing, but they had never heard me sing. So I sang this old blues song, and I really belted it out. And everybody in the pool was standing there with their eyes wide open like, hey, she can really sing. So now every time I go to therapy, they want me to sing again, you know? And I'm kind of, I don't want to show off, you know.
Plus, what did you say about, did they say, how can you do that kind of stuff with your legs or whatever?
Yeah. I have this one pose where you you grab your foot and you pull it back and you, I look like kind of like a phoenix when I get this position. And everybody laughs at me. I get my foot up over my head. Which I haven't done that in a long time.
What do you think about that, Bella? I think you need to go swimming and do some Phoenix work with Grandma.
I like to go shopping, too. Just go to the mall, ride around in the carts, and just look at everything and talk to everybody.
Any questions? Come on.
I don't know.
You're holding up the production, please.
I don't know.
There's nothing you need to know?
We have note cards.
No what?
Cards. Oh, yeah. Don't we have note cards?
What about note cards?
Don't we have any? Like, I read it?
Oh.
All right. I'll show you the kind of question you could ask. Ready? Grandma?
Yes.
What was your favorite school experience? Was it grade school? Middle school or high school or whatever you had, or college, you know, right after high school, late in life. What's your advice for everybody?
Well, I loved high school because I was in cheerleading and choir and a lot of sports. But I think college was a lot more fun to me because I enjoyed learning more. And I was able to join a sorority, which in my late 60s, I didn't think that was a possibility, but I got good grades and I was able to join an honor sorority, and it made me very proud of myself.
So, what are your plans for the rest of summer? That's what you're most, the thing you look forward to the most is going to the mall.
And I don't know if we're still going to the mall.
I'll see you in my dream.
Grandma, when is it that you're moving up to Milwaukee?
Oh boy, that's the hardest question. Well, I'm packing every day I'm getting rid of, I've gotten rid of at least 50 boxes of stuff. Got rid of all my old clothes. I took too much stuff to Arkansas. As soon as I can get that stuff all gone through, and I'm the only one that can do it because I'm the only one that knows what I want to keep.
When is that?
I don't know. It takes me so long. I'm not as frisky as I used to be. I can't get those boxes out and throw them around. You know, I need some help sometimes.
So we're talking years worth of work.
I don't think so. I hope not.
Are we talking months worth of work?
Months?
So how many months?
Well, I'm just gonna move where I can find a nice place, you know. I'd like to find a place with a pool.
So she can show off the Phoenix moves.
Right. You know, one time when I was down visiting Wendy, she lived in that condo and they had a pool. So every day we'd go to the pool, and there were a bunch of kids there in that pool, unsupervised, and none of them knew how to swim. So Grandma took them in hand, and I taught at least two of them how to swim while I was there. I thought they should know, since their parents weren't with them. I've always believed that kids should know how to swim. Save your life.